Good afternoon, and welcome to Lincoln Trail College. And today's game between the Warriors of Wabash Valley and your Lincoln Trail College statesmen. And now, let's see the starting lineup for both teams. First, the Lincoln Warriors. At guard, a 6'3" sophomore from Chicago, Illinois, number 2, Gary Clay. At guard, a 6'6" sophomore from Chicago, Illinois, number 5, Jakobi, Heady. At guard, a 6'1" freshman from St. Louis, Missouri, number 12, Jalen Boyd. At guard, a 6'5" freshman from Louisville, Kentucky, number 13, Brandon Rayzer-Moore. And a center, a 6'9" sophomore from Madisonville, Kentucky, number 33, Ksuan Casey. The Warriors are coached by Isaac Wodajo.
Thank you.
then Rayzer-Moore with the basket and the free throw opportunity.
Rayzer-Moore.
ladies and gentlemen, here are your individual halftime scoring totals. First score for Wabash Valley, Gary Clay with 7 points, Jakobi with 5, Jalen Boyd with 2 points, Brandon Rayzer-Moore with 11, Malik Madison with 4, and Ksuan with 6 points. For the statement, we Wickliffe,
Thank you. Thank you.
By Greg Jenkins.